Alright, start with the video tutorial. To it, we can make all our application. Let's start click on start new project, and here we put the app name. In this case, I'll put my first app application. Alright, and upload my first app. Here we select the screen and go to the background. In this case as well, I'll select black color because I like this color. Down to see other option, icon. In this selection, we'll select the icon we want our app have it and right install it. Select upload file. After the field select, on we go to icon app. Choose tag icon. Now we go to OK. Wait for the field to upload, and we have the icon array upload. Title in this case is going to be to title tag appears. Above, we are going to put my first app and enter. We already have the position placed. Now we do the drawing animation. Tag will build to first element that will incorporate to our application. Select canvas, canvas that means canvas, and drag to the application. Loosen and select the canvas. Select the background color you want. In my case, I chose the color black as I told you to one I like. We select color the background image. This is going to be the first one with which it will open the application and they will be able to print. Select the photo what you want. In the case, I select one of the minions and we select OK. Alright, load. We must go to hide and select field parent. We go to right and select the field parent. Where you arrive have it background image. This means the first image you will draw. Now we have to layer. This will be layer the horizontal agreement and draw the upside on image up to select all horizontal arrangement. The first option up there, put center 3 and vertical arrangement the on top one. Background I chose like a side black I like. Going good here, and now proceeded to add the first button. First button will be here. In user interface, select button and draw inside and let out. Here will occupy the first button will be sharing button. The to you can share the array picture edited. In this case, we put the name on next name of application. Book C will be to share and enter. And we start to modify our pleasure. And font size 10. Move good to background color, put black. In shape button, we'll put that the B oval going good at here, and text will put black to the text color no show. Now must go to image is a name down side. Select image, choose upload file, that means upload file of course. Let's go the sharing icon that I chose and select. I suggest your sharing icon will be 25 pixels to your app don't behave. App Inventor have a 5 megabytes limit for an app. If you upload picture font so high, you can complete or create the app. That application to the App Inventor limitation. But select the button and button will be to color the or app, drag over the sharing button and here select the color for example. In the test, will both read and just the initial, you can put whatever name you want, but I do use the initial to be a little oval. I you want put a long name, for example, complete red will be a large oval. And we good to modify the style. From how we want the button look in the dash, we'll select size 10. We are going the form and we got it to be oval. The last one we go to text and that it is red color so that the text is not seen. I forgot the button one we select here in button one and we give rename. We do that so that in the selection of block we can identify the button that is what, then we put the name share and okay. Now we select the second button, the one come to be the red color, we dive and in rename to read, we give okay. Now we add another button that can the blue color in will put the primary color. In the case, first thing we are going now is rename is blue color and okay, and put the color of the button in the case is cyanation. I put online the A. Now begin the modify the shape font size. Font size placed in 10 shape we put it to be oval and finally in text color we are going to put in it in blue color and we finish placing the last button of color draw and drop on top selection button. Change the name and we going to put yellow. We dive off yellow. We put the yellow initial as the name. Enter and start the correct. As I told you, the scenic of the button yellow color. We come to the side of the font in 10. We go the shape of the button oval and color of the text to be yellow. Now we add this speaker which will become a drop down list. We drag right in front of the red color and we drop it near a jet list speaker. The list speaker we will start be placing the name what come to be done here in text. We put developers. Now we go and put the item that will have this list speaker. In the case that we are going to place the name of all the members of the group. Let's put it literally. Starting with surnames. In this case, we are start with Aguilar space Laura. Now to place the second option of the menu we separate be a comma space. Now come Camacho Josue and finally Cason. We want the third member separate be a comma Cason Jose. Really now, we proceed to change the scene, which would come to be the scene is the one you in. In the case black, I will select the shape I am going to leave it square. And the text color, we are going to put it white color. Well, on the, until now, we have the top of our application, the top of our complete application, the upper part with regard the 2D as aesthetic. Let's go to project and save the project so we can. Now we come to the layer, which will come to be layer, and again select horizontal alignment and drag it now to the bottom of our image and drag it loose, and the same process as the project. We select in horizontal alignment, center 3, vertical alignment left in top 1, and background color black. Now proceed to add the button that will be the client image and to take a photo. Will the camera to save the fields and to enlarge or reduce the point that we can paint. Let's go to user interface and in button. Drag a first button that will be the save button. Select the button and we are going to rename and put to save. Okay, we have set no process to change the name of the button that will come to be saved. That will be that what will appear on the screen. Now we change the appearances of the button. In this case, it will select black color, and the color of the letter that in this case I need that is news white color. The font size just 12 and enter. Now we add a more button with the button of a smaller point. The reduce the point while which we are going to paint. Drag light will arrive now a new button. Here we rename the name point to that understand. Here the side that we can need put that chapter the we put minor point right. Okay, now in put minor point we can put in the text that is that we are going to see in the screen. In the interface we put point that it will be pointless. Here we put a space so that it looks better. Now we proceed to edit the look of the button. We place black color and the color of text. We place with color text size the 11, 12 and enter. We proceed to add the button that will be button of point me plus. Add remover point plus, we accept. Announce being in point plus. We change the text of the point to point space plus. Enter, we already have the point plus. Font size change font size to 11, sorry. And the appearance of the black color button and white text color. Now we good for the fourth lower button that will come to be the client button. The button will serve the client everything we point so that it is client again. We give it rename again. Name we put clean. Once we put the name clean, we go the text and we also put the game clan. You can put the name you want. You put it in clear or delete your array set name you want to put it. In font size 10, not is size 11 in the case. And we proceed to change the design as now. We change background color, text later, and finally the last button will come to be the bottom of the camera. The we see may make a mistake drawing it off and we put it will. Here we change the button and rename camera. Okay, done. Now in camera we change the text that is will appear in the screen. Camera enter. We proceed to the size of the letter to be 11 and the background color black and text color white. So far we already have the world become the graphical interface of our application.